क्लास सिक्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू योर सेकेंड चैप्टर लैंडफॉर्म्स।
यस क्लास सिक्स, लाइफ इन द गंगा ब्रह्मपुत्र बेसिन। ओके, नाउ द मीनिंग ऑफ बेसिन, एन एरिया ऑफ लैंड फ्रॉम विच वाटर ड्रेन्स इनटू अ स्पेसिफिक रिवर, दैट इज कॉल्ड बेसिन। दैट एरिया इज कॉल्ड बेसिन। The tributaries of rivers Ganga and Brahmaputra together form the Ganga-Brahmaputra basin in the Indian subcontinent. The plains of the Ganga and the Brahmaputra, the mountains and the foothills of the Himalayas and the Sundarbans deltas are the main features of this basin. Foothills of Himalayas, mountains, Sundarbans, these are the Sundarbans Delta, these are the features of this basin. Intensive subsistence farming is practiced in the most parts of the basin. Intensive subsistence farming means labor intensive or needing a large workforce or a large amount of work in relation to output. There is a variety of wildlife in the basin. See, variety of wildlife in the basin. Here farming, paddy plantation in Bengal. Paddy plantation means, paddy means a field with rice being grown in water, And this tea garden in Assam. Tea garden, this is called plantation farming. One horned rhinoceros is found in the Brahmaputra plains in the delta area. Bengal tiger, crocodiles and alligators are found. In aquatic animals, the most popular varieties of the fish are the rohu, katla and hilsa. Fish and rice is the staple diet of the people living in the area. Ganga Brahmaputra plain has several big towns and cities like Allahabad, Kanpur, Varanasi, Lucknow, Patna and Kolkata. All with the population of more than 10 lakhs are located along the river Ganga. The wastewater of these towns and industries is discharged into rivers. The wastewater of these cities, they are drained into the rivers. This leads to the pollution of the rivers. For example, the presence of Sisu, this is a blind dolphin, which is called Susu also, is an indication of the health of the river. If the water is fresh, it means if you see this blind dolphin somewhere in water bodies, it means that water body is fresh. The untreated industrial and urban waste with high amount of chemicals are killing this species. Industrial centers located in the basin are Faridabad, Ghaziabad, Kanpur, Dhanbad and Durgapur. These are the industrial centers. And which type of industries are established in this region? Electronics, machines, machine tools, textiles, paper factory, jute factory, cement factory, iron and steel. A number of agro-based industries are also located in the sub-basin. Agro-based industries means? It means this industry takes raw material from agriculture, gets raw material from agriculture, like Kellogg's company, which provide you what? Cornflakes. The raw material of that company will be corn, which will be coming from the agriculture. It means केलॉग्स इंडस्ट्री और केलॉग्स कंपनी दैट इज एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रीज और एग्रो बेस्ड कंपनी और फैक्ट्री. इफेक्ट्स ऑफ ज्योग्राफी ऑन हिस्ट्री. इफेक्ट्स ऑफ ज्योग्राफी ऑन हिस्ट्री. द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ ज्योग्राफी ऑन हिस्ट्री एंड करंट सोसाइटी. ज्योग्राफी इफेक्ट्स माइग्रेशन कल्चर हिस्ट्री एंड अदर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ सोसाइटी. थ्रू आउट इट्स अर्ली हिस्ट्री मैनकाइंड कॉन्स्टेंटली मूव फ्रॉम वन हॉस्टाइल मीन्स अनफ्रेंडली एनवायरमेंट टू मोर फेवरेबल मीन्स बेटर लिविंग कंडीशंस. अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ वाटर ऑफ रिवर इंडस प्रोवाइडेड बेस फॉर द बर्थ ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. Due to variety of physical divisions, divided India into different territorial units. Variety of physical divisions, and it attracts invaders to invade India since ages. Geographically and culturally, South India has evolved an individuality of its own. Connectivity of sea. As we all know, our country is connected with sea also. This gives opportunity to West, means people of West, to invade in India. It was easier for them coming from the sea to invade India. Now the meaning of population density. It means the number of persons that live on 1 square kilometer. 1 square kilometer of area. For example, the population density of Uttarakhand is 189, while of Bengal 1029 and of Bihar 1102. It means Uttarakhand is having less population than Bengal and Bihar. That's all for the day. Now you have to do these exercises in book only, exercise C, D and E. This MCQ, multiple choice questions. Do these exercises in book only and send me the screenshot of these exercises. Thank you.